A convicted rapist is back behind bars after being on the run for more than a year. In 2022, Fernando Ramirez was found guilty of sexually abusing a 9-year-old family member. Prosecutors had argued for Ramirez to be detained until sentencing, but they said the judge allowed him to be on GPS monitor pending his sentence. Ramirez is then accused of cutting off his ankle monitor and fleeing before his sentencing hearing. He was arrested a few weeks ago and is expected to be sentenced next month.